A man is dead after a crash in Lowndes County. This about 1 o'clock. State troopers say it appears an SUV collided with the back of an 18-wheeler. The traffic was backed up for at least an hour while crews were clearing the scene. The Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating the accident.